Hey there, Hardy. To do that one again.